Hello friends, welcome to Touch and Fetch. Today I am going to show you about unboxing video of TP-Link and configuration. Let's move on to the video. TP-Link router. This router supports IPv6. Also, it has 3S warranty and installation is simple with Tether app. You can just scan the barcode for downloading the application. This router has 4 modes: router mode, access point mode, range extender mode and WISP mode. They have given the quick installation guide. The router has 1 WAN port and 2 LAN ports. This box contains RJ45 cable and the adapter. Let's move on to the configuration part. Download the TP-Link application. For Android users, you can download it from Google Play Store. For iOS devices, you can download it from App Store. Open App Store. In search, type TP-Link. Download TP-Link Tether. After downloading the application, open it. Agree the terms and conditions. Click on Sign Up and enter your mail ID and the password. After, choose your device type. Power off your modem and connect your modem to the routers via Ethernet cable. Power on your router and modem. Then in mobile, connect to the TP-Link Wi-Fi and enter the password given in the backside of the router. And click search for devices, then it will show you the TP-Link device which you have connected. Then enter the new password for your device. ISP will provide your IP address to connect the internet. If you are aware of it, enter the username and password or IP address. Then enter the name of your device and enter the password, then confirm and apply the changes. Then it will test the internet connection. That's it.
You touch it. Then I will. Then it. Thank you.